Hi guys, today I'm cooking lunch and dinner for our baby. This is my breast milk. I wash them and lunch and cook, of course. And later, I have to wash again to get right all this. And then, also vegetables, pumpkin, I cut this way. Then later, I have to smash them. Hey guys. It's all cool, so I use my fork to smash the pumpkin, then I shredded the chicken breast, then I will pack them for 3 days. This is our container, glass container. So after I pack them, I will store it on the preserve. So let's pack, guys.